गुड मॉर्निंग एंड नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 2 काउंटिंग इन ग्रुप्स। लुक एंड गेस द नंबर इन द पेज नंबर 9। फर्स्ट यू विल फाइंड देयर आर कप्स आर देयर, सो इन बिटवीन there is a line, first line, second line, then third line and fourth line. So can you guess how many cups are there? So in the first you count 1, 2, 3 and then another 1, 2, 3. So 3 and 3, there are 6 cups. And below that, another 4 cups are there. So that's why 3 and 3 is 6 and 4 is 10. So total 10 cups are there. And can you guess how many pairs of shoes are there in the next picture? There are again same type, one line is there, another line is there, then below one more line is there. So there are 3 lines are there. So in the first line there are 1, 2, 3 pairs are there. Then below in the second line 1, 2, 3 pairs are there. Then again in the last line 1, 2, 3, another 3 pairs are there. So there are 3 lines with 3 pairs of shoes in each line. That makes 9 pairs of shoes. So total how many pairs of shoes? 9 pairs of shoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So now we'll go to the next page. So look at how different things are kept in groups. Try to guess the total number without counting each thing. So you totally tell me how many groups of glasses. Yes, total numbers in one group 1, 2, 3, then another group 1, 2, 3, then another group 1, 2, 3, then there are 4 groups are there. In that 4 groups 3 glasses are there. So total 12 glasses are there. Okay, so now you tell me how many bangles are there? So in the book you'll find 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So there are 25 bangles are there. So means in each group 5 bangles are there. So then in the next picture you find how many earrings are there, how many pairs of earrings are there. So total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So means each 2 earrings will be counted as one pair. Okay, so there are 3 groups of spoons are there. So can you tell me how many in each group? How many in each group? So in each group 8 spoons are there. How many? 8. So then guess the total number of spoons. So total number of spoons are there 8 plus 8 plus 8. So total 24. So total 24 spoons are there. So now, so in the next page, we'll discuss more or less. So ring the correct answer. Number of teeth in your mouth, more than 40 or less than 40. So you count your teeth and then you do in your book, you make a round of it. All of you have the books? Yes? Yes. So then, so number of teeth in your mouth. So you count it, whether it's less than 40 or more than 40. So then number of seeds in an orange. So in an orange, so you find how many seeds are there. It is more than 50 or less than 50. So then take the matchbox, and in that matchbox count the matchsticks. If it is more than 30, round it, or it is less than 30, then also whichever is there, you make a round. Then number of pencils in your class, more than 45 or less than 45. Okay, so in your class, suppose all the students are there, so each student you count how many pencils are there. Okay, so then make a round. So now classes are not going, so then you find other pencils. Okay, how many pencils you have, according to that you make a round. Then number of spokes in one cycle wheel, so you count how many spokes are there in each cycle wheel, so more than 20 or less than 20. So now another is there, hop till you drop, page number 12. So how many times you can hop on your right foot without falling? So if you try it, then do. At that time, so how many you can do, that you can write here. Then how many times you can hop on your left foot without falling? On your left foot you try hop, then how many times you write it there, then you write. And then again join the dots. So Jojo doggy is hungry. Join the dots in order from 21 to 52 and find out what is hidden for him to eat. So now you can count, you can from, you start from dot number 1, 2, 3, okay, up to dot number 52 you will find, up to 52. So join all the dots, then you see Jojo doggy will find his food. The next come to naughty Bhuru. Bhuru has turned some pages on of this book. Then write the page numbers in the correct order. Puzzling there. So now, so if write the page number in the correct order. So if he has written 48, so before that, what is the page number? Then after, what is that page numbers? So you can write, okay, page numbers. So you can write, got it? The next puzzling tale. Chipku rat has long tail. When he was sleeping, naughty cat thought of tying his tail to the poles. She started from the pole and with the biggest number, she moved on to the smaller numbers in order. So help her in tying, but the tail should not cross itself where. You must start that one. He is sleeping and he started from the biggest number. So you see from here which one is the biggest number, then biggest to the smallest. Tying, but the tail should not cross itself anywhere. So anywhere it should not cross. this also you can do. Then another one is the page number 14, the big carrot. An old man planted a carrot seed. The carrot grew big and sweet. It grew very big, very big. He tried to pull out the carrot, but it did not come out. He quickly called his wife. The old man pulled the carrot leaves, and the old woman pulled him, but they could not. The old man pulled the carrot leaves, and the old man pulled him, but they could not pull it out. The old woman called her granddaughter. The old man, and the granddaughter tried, but could not pull the carrot out. The granddaughter called the dog, the old man, his wife, the granddaughter, and the dog could not pull the carrot out. Then the dog called the cat. Everyone pulled the cat, then held on the dog's tail. The carrot did not move. The carrot called the mouse. They all pulled hard together, and the carrot came out. Zaboom! They all fell down. They were so excited, so they all went to kitchen to make gajar ka halwa and ate it up all together. So all together they ate gajar ka halwa. So now in page number 16, look at the picture and write. How many are pulling the carrot out? So can you say now? So to all together, how many people and all the animals together they pulled it out? So you can write. Then who was the first one to pull it? Who was the first one to pull it out? So that also you know. So we have discussed just now. The cat is in the line. Then who was the fourth one to pull the carrot? So that also you know. How many were pulling the carrot before the cat came to help? Make a cap on the third one in the line. So make a mustache for the sixth one in the line. So you can make the mustache. So now in page number 17, Seema has made a design with different bindis. So look at the groups and guess the total number of bindis. So how many bindis are there? So Seema has made a design with different bindis. Look at the groups and guess the total number of bindis. Draw more groups to complete 100 bindis. How many more bindis did you have? Draw. Okay. So look at the groups. So draw more groups to complete 100 bindis. So you count this and in your book. So you can draw another number. So to complete 100. Understood? Yes. So now, so this is the complete chapter of chapter 2. So thank you students for the listening. And I am going to send one worksheet. So in that worksheet also you have to complete your task. So now, have a good day. Thank you very much.